Hey everybody, this is Guillermo with Live Trading with Guillermo. Today is Tuesday, November 21st, just a couple days away from Thanksgiving. I hope you're ready for the big holiday. Go Cowboys, that's my team. I hope they win on Thursday. So wish me luck on that, because my team can be hit or miss. When we should be winning, we don't. So we'll see how it goes on Thursday. So I have something special for you all today. I'm going to introduce you to a new bot. That I just purchased on Friday. So I sent in my money on Friday, signed my contract, got my bot delivered on Saturday. So I'll share some information from yesterday's trades. I meant to put this video out last night. I didn't get around to it, so I'm a little bit late. But I wanted you to kind of let you know what I found out so far. This is only day two, but so far what I'm seeing, I'm pretty excited about. So I'm going to get to that in a second. So let me start the presentation here. So as you guys know, I'm an affiliate of Apex Trader Funding. No secret, if you use my link, I will get a small commission anytime you buy a new account. It's not a lot of money, but it does help offset some of my expenses. I do have, I have like three servers, believe it or not. And I'm always buying bots and all kinds of stuff. And then I put the content out for you. So, you know, it kind of helps me a little bit. So I appreciate your support. If you're looking to buy an Apex account, I would love it if you could use my code and support my channel. That's one way to do it. Other than that, I do not get any other commissions on anything that I feature on my YouTube channel. So it's all strictly Apex affiliate sales. All right. So let me move my image out of the way here so I can talk about the new bot I just got. So I'm pretty excited about this. So I got the new Ripper X AI. I'm going to talk about the first day training, what I saw, some of my initial thoughts with the bot, two of the cool features. It has lots of features. Two of my favorite ones I'm going to talk about. And I'm still learning this bot because I've only had it for 2 days. So I don't know all the ins and outs yet. But as you guys know, once I get a bot, I dig in, I'll try different stuff, and then once I get it dialed in, I share my settings with all of you. I'm not shy about that. I don't care. We're all in this together, so I'm happy to share what I learn, share it with you so you too can be successful and get you going. So, first trading day was yesterday, and as you guys know, I typically don't use a sim. I recommend that you do use a simulation account for your first week of trading the bot, maybe 2 weeks until you get it dialed in the way you want. Because, you know, this 90% off sale that's going on with Apex, I just buy a disposable account. You know, a 50K account is like 17 bucks. That's cheap. I'll buy one, hooked up the bot to it based on some initial parameters that I saw on the training video. And yeah, she did pretty well, you know, got to about that almost $500 for the day. That's a good, reasonable goal just to kind of play, you know, kick the tires, so to say. 75% win rate. He said I had two losses. Both of my trades were profitable. So what happened is target two stopped out early. So I didn't get my profit target on target two on both trades. So technically, they're losers, but actually, as you can see, it actually made money. So it's a loss, kind of, but I'd see it more of a win because both trades were winners and profitable. So pretty happy with the first day results on that. And I was just playing around, like literally out of the box, used some of the recommended settings, and then I was tinkering throughout. So pretty happy with what I saw on the first day. Want to kind of share my initial thoughts, and some of you guys are going to ask me this. This is a new bot. Even though the naming convention is Ripper X, it is not the Ripper X Black. This is not an upgrade. This is a whole new bot. Kind of like, you know, when a new model year car comes out, it may be built in a previous platform, but it's a new vehicle, right? It's kind of the same concept here. You may have some of the foundation, maybe from the Ripper X, but it's a new bot. So this is not an upgrade. It still has that ability to do manual trading. You can still do auto. You can run it pretty aggressively and just be boom, 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 hitting trades. But you can also run it pretty conservatively. So you have a lot of versatility that you can, it's got a lot of versatility built in to the bot that you can tailor to your specifications. And that I think that's pretty cool. You can still run a single target or you can run a second target. You still have those options. And this bot is great for those folks that want some help with the AI aspect of it to improve trading, but still want to have some hands-on as to maybe their stops and targets. Maybe they want to check, you know, a box that gives them a setting for to be a little bit more aggressive or be more conservative. So, you know, this is for that trader that kind of wants the best of both worlds, right? You want the AI assistance to filter out trades. You want to be profitable, but you want to tinker. You want to set settings. You want to try different cool stuff. This is definitely that bot that fills that need. I like it because I like to tinker. I like to play with settings. And then I like I said, I like to share that with you folks so you can try them out yourselves. So that's kind of what I like. And I like this bot for that reason. Let me get this out of the way. There we go. So, like I said, it's got a lot of built-in. I don't have any special insight as to what's under the hood. This is just strictly from the training video and my observation of the trades that it took. It has higher time frame filters. It's got, and I'm not going to talk about that too much at this video, but basically what it is, it looks at the higher time frames for trend and momentum confirmation. So you can turn those on. Pretty cool. You can check each one individually. You can just say, I just want the trend confirmation or I want momentum confirmation. And the bot will only take those trades if everything aligns correctly. So that's pretty cool. But the one I really like is this one. It's called AST, Automatic Stops and Targets. And it's awesome because now, you know, you've been watching me for a while and you'll see me tell you guys like, okay, I'm running a 20 tick profit when the 25 tick stop and I'm doing a runner and all these things, right? Which is cool. I like being able to do that. I like to set my own parameters. But the AST takes that all that equation, it takes it out of my hands, and the bot does this for me, which is really awesome. So let's say you run a 12.3 bar size, you hit your AST. AST is going to calculate those based on your bar size. So you don't have to think about that anymore. Like, oh, is my stop one bar size? Is it two bar sizes? Is it 2.5? You have to worry about all that because the AST is going to do that for you. And here's the best part. Let's say you go from a 12.3 bar and you go, you know, I'm going to bump up my bar size to a 25, 20 and 5, or maybe a 40-10. And then before you would have to go and stop your bot, go into the settings, change your targets, activate the bot, turn it back on, right? And hoping you got everything right. Well, with this bot, you don't have to do that. So all you have to do is hit the off button. You go to your data series and you change your bar size, right? You change it to a 40-10, let's say. And then once it calculates, you go to your bot and you turn it back on. You just hit the on button. That's it. I don't have to go into the settings panel. I don't have to tweak anything, and it sets my targets just the way I want them. It knows based on your bar size, the momentum, the pullback. It can calculate all that for you, and it sets the right target. It's actually pretty cool. So, yeah, I'm still learning how it all works because I've only had it for 2 days. But it's doing all these calculations in the background, and it does them automatically for you. You don't have to think about it. So you can change your bar sizes on the fly, no problem. The bot will adjust accordingly. So that's a pretty cool feature. That's probably my number one feature because that's how I trade with it. I'm not using my own stops and targets. I may do that down the road, but for right now, I like the AST feature. And that's probably the feature I'm just going to continue to use because then I don't have to think about it. It does everything for me automatically. However, I do get access to what is called a volatility shield. And here you get a lot of leeway in how you want to manage volatility. So you've seen my videos, or maybe you traded yourself, and you'll see a big move, right? Like it's like 30, 40 bars. There's no pullback. It just keeps going and going and going. And you know it's going to hit resistance, right? Eventually, it's not going to go forever. So once that's a pullback, sometimes you're tempted, if you're manually trading, you're tempted to like, oh, I'm going to jump in because it's going to keep going. And it doesn't, right? Or maybe you use an automation and it takes the trade and bam, it reverses on you. You're like, crap, you know, that was a bad trade. Why did I take that trade? Well, after a big move, things kind of pull back and then you kind of cool off for a little bit and then the market takes off again. Well, in that time period, you might lose some trades in between because you're taking all these little pullbacks and you're basically running into consolidation because it hit that resistance. It's trying to figure out where it's going to go. Well, with the volatility shield, now you can filter some of that out. So after a big move, you can say, hey, after a 30-bar move, don't count that. Don't take a trade after that. You can tell it that. And then after a big pullback, you can say, hey, if it's a pullback more than 20 bars, don't take the next move. That's a bad move. You can tell it to do that. When it enters the next trade, you can say, hey, I want to enter on a pullback of 2 bars, and then it takes off. Boom. You can do that. Or if you want to be more conservative, you can say, hey, you know what? I'm going to wait 4 bars on a pullback. So when it does pull back, I have a chance to catch up to the previous level. And you can tinker with this part, and that's pretty cool. So you can customize it. So what does that mean is that depending on your settings, when you get a period of like 1 bar up, 1 bar down, 1 bar up, or 2 bars up, 2 bars down, all that stuff, you can pretty much filter it out. Because if you say, hey, if my pullback is 3 bars or 5 bars, if it's 1 bar or 2 bars, it's the bot's never going to take a trade because it's not meeting your trading criteria. So literally, you could filter your way out of consolidation. Now, you don't want to make it so conservative that you don't take any trades because there's a cost-benefit analysis. You want to make some money, so you don't want to make it too conservative. But you find a setting that kind of works for you, keeps you out of consolidation, still takes some trades, you meet your goal. You know, that's kind of that sweet spot that I'm working towards. I think I'm getting close. I won't know for sure till Monday this week, close to the holiday. It's going to be ranging a lot, so I think Monday is going to be a better indicator of how I want to run this bot. But I think right now, definitely love what I'm seeing, and I'm excited for that. As always, you do get a training video that comes with your automation. I would recommend you watch that video. Watch it multiple times, at least 5 times, maybe more. Watch it, take notes, because certain features can be on with others and some can't be. So you kind of have to know which ones kind of go together. I would recommend running the automatic stops and targets with the volatility shield. That's what I would recommend. Do that. Put the right number of contracts appropriate for your account size, and this is the way to go. This is what I would recommend. Do you still trade the other AI bots? Of course I do. Yes, I run my AI Prop Edition bots on a server. So I have a separate server just for them. And then I have a server just for this bot. So I'm going to run them simultaneously. The Prop Edition bots can pretty much, like I said, run independently. I don't have to baby them. I don't have to do anything. I'm going to keep those on their own and then tinker with the XAI bot and do what I want to do with that one. So AI bots are more passive, but the AI Ripper X, it's going to really let me tinker, set my own parameters, kind of get to that sweet spot between profitable and conservative and how aggressive I want to be. I'll be able to tinker with that. So I'll have the best of both worlds. That's just the way I like to trade. Some people don't like the prop edition bots because they're too passive and there's nothing to do. Some people don't like that. Some people like something, might like something like this, where you can still manually trade. You can still do a whole bunch of settings and fine tune what you want. So you can get this one. So you can kind of have the best of both worlds. But that's how I do it. That's just how I do it. I like to have the best of both worlds. And I do. I think I do have that. Now, I'm going to get a bunch of email from you guys. And I can preemptively know what you're going to email me. But you're going to email like, hey, how about the Reaper 1 and the X-Pack Edition and the ShotBot and the Reaper, you know, those bots. They're all great. They're great bots. They work. They're awesome, right? It's kind of like having the newest iPhone. The newest iPhone has some new features, but last year's iPhone is it's good. You can't go wrong with either one. But if you're like me, you know, you want the latest and greatest. I always get the newest iPhone. I'm gonna get the latest bot. That's just how I do. They're still very good bots. So I literally, as I was putting this presentation together, I saw an email come in from TrueTrade. It sounds like they're doing a Black Friday sale where they're doing bundles for different bots. So I'm not in sales. I'm not an affiliate. So if you want to reach out to them, go to TrueTrade.io, ask them questions. If you're subscribed to their mailing list, you'll have that email in your inbox already, and you can read about it yourself. But looks like they're going to be unlocked, so you can trade all the instruments, which is pretty cool. So you can trade oil, you can trade gold, the NASDAQ, the Dow. You can do all of those. And you also get lifetime keys, which is means that you can have them, like it says, for lifetime. You'll have the key to lifetime. The email says that after the sale is done, any new purchases are going to be annual licenses only. So that means every year you're going to have a licensing fee, I would assume. I don't know what those fees would look like, but if you're able to jump on the sale now, you'd be locked in and you would only pay the one time. So from what I can see, and I'm literally looking at the email right now, the bundle, you can get bundles I have some bots put together. Package number 2 has the AI bot, this X AI bot that I just purchased, plus some of the other ones that are really quite good. So depending on your budget, what you're wanting to do, what you're looking to achieve, find a package that works for you. If I was starting today, the X AI bot, it would be one I would want to get. That's just my opinion, because it is the latest innovation. It's got the latest technology, and I think that's where you would want to go. And that's what I did, but, you know, to each their own. Do what is best for you and your type of trading. And really, I just want to thank you all. You guys have been wonderful. I get lots of emails, very positive emails. People have been watching my journey over the last couple years. This year was great. You know, adopted my 3 kids. Life's been good. But, you know, trading is a journey. You know, I have my ups and downs. There's times where I'm like, crap, like, nothing seems to go right. And then, boom, things go great. And it's just this up and down, just like trading. So I think you just got to, if it was super easy, everybody would do it, right? So all we can do is get the right tools in place. But there's certain things the bot, whether it's the XAI or the ShotBot or whatever, they can't control us, right? If we are not sticking to our goals, sticking to our profit targets, if you're revenge trading, over trading, that's us. So we can't blame a bot for what we're in control of, right? That's our emotions. So our trading psychology. So that's something I work on every day. I try to work on. I'm not the best at it. I'm a work in progress. So my advice is, whether you're using TrueTrade automation or you're using another company, you're manually trading, just know it's an up and down thing. It's not a sprint, like they say. It's a marathon. So every day you want to improve the best you can. Some days you're just not going to be your day. Some days there's going to be a news event and you're going to get blown out. Other days you're going to be a news event and you're going to make a ton of money. You just never know what you're going to get. But stay for the long term. Stay focused. And you can do this. All right. So I appreciate you following me. I thank you again for all the emails that you send me. And I look forward to sharing my content. Once I get settings dialed in, I do share them with you. I don't do screenshots on my videos because that information is proprietary. I don't want to get in trouble. with TrueTrade or anybody else. But if you send me an email, I will let you know what my settings are, and I will share them with you, because we're in this together. I'm not competing with you. You're not competing with me. We're competing in a huge market like the NASDAQ. It's one of the most liquid markets to trade. So you and I are not going to put a dent into anything that's happening in the market. But we can get a little piece of the action while we're in there. $500 a day, $1,000 a day, whatever it is, we can get that. And so let's work together. Thank you again for joining me. I want to wish you a great Thanksgiving, Christmas, happy holidays, whatever you celebrate. Have a great holiday season. And I look forward to talking to you next week when we're back to more of a normal trading week, and get some content up for you guys, and so you can see the XAI in action. And I look forward to sharing more on that. So have a great rest of your week, and I will talk to you on the next video. Take care now. Bye.